Hello YouTube, how are you doing? This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this quick tutorial, I wanna show you how to fix that the Windows 11 taskbar not showing or not working. Guys, we can easily fix this in a single step, okay? Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We do post every day a technical video for you. Okay friends, let's get started. To fix the Windows 11 taskbar not working or not showing problem, just open the run command. To open that, press the Windows key plus R button. Now run command will open. There you have to type regedit, then press enter. Say yes to continue. Guys, I'm unable to use the taskbar because it's not allowing to search here and also not able to see the Windows 11 taskbar. So in such cases, use the run command by hitting the Windows key plus R button, then open the registry editor like this. So after entering the registry editor, there you will find computer. Under that, find H key local machine. Double click on that to expand. Then find software. Double click on that. Then under the software, find Microsoft. Double click on that. There you have to find Windows. Here it is. Double click on that. Under the Windows, you have to find current version. Click on that. Then scroll down. There you have to find shell. Double click on that to expand. And there you will find update. Double click on that. So under that, you will find packages. Double click on that. And in the right side, right click somewhere and select new and select dword 32-bit value. Now you have to rename this undocking disabled. You can notice that I'm using capital word the first U and capital word the next word, that is D. Make sure keep them as I typed. So once you rename them undocking disabled, click somewhere. Now right click on the undocking disabled and then select modify, and in the value data you should put 1, then press OK, then close the window. And this time you have to restart your Windows operating system. To restart that, as we don't have the taskbar is not working, to restart hit Alt plus F4 button, or you can use Control Alt and Delete button, then hit on the power button and then select restart. Friends, you must restart your Windows 11 operating system in order to work this. Okay, once you restarted your system, if you're still unable to see the taskbar not working, then again open the registry editor. To open that, use Windows button plus R key to open the run command and type regedit, then press enter. Say yes to continue. And on the same path, right click on the undocking disabled, right click on that and select rename, and rename to something. And after that, again close the window and restart your Windows 11 operating system. To restart that, again hit Ctrl Alt Delete button, then select power and restart. Okay guys, you can see that I have successfully fixed the taskbar not working or not showing on Windows 11 operating system. So that's it guys, this was the quick and easy tutorial on how to fix the Windows 11 taskbar not showing or not working. I trust you have solved your problem. If you like the video, please consider like, share and comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We do post every day a technical video for you. Okay guys, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Bye.